What is up, everybody? We are playing Survival Crash Landing on Poptropica because I could not think of another game to play. And I'm tired. And just Saturday feelings. Anyway, you're stranded in the wilderness, survive the night by building a fire. Okay. Yeah, my hammer. The rough landing. Brr, it's cold. I'd rather keep moving. With my hammer. How do I build a fire? Paper. Handbook page. Is that useful to me right now? Can't just build a fire anywhere. Look for a site with these characteristics. Well ventilated. It's tempting to build inside a shelter such as a cave or hollow log. Smoke will quickly fill up your space. So it has to be outdoors. Find a spot that is sheltered on all sides by the wind. A gust of wind will scatter your tinder. Dry. Look for a dry patch of ground. So dry, ventilated, but not so ventilated. So right here. It's on ice, so I feel like that would be bad. Squirrel! Where's he going? He's going up. Shall we follow him? I think we shall. Maybe. Ooh! Can I get up there? Can I go this way? Yes, I can. Where are we gonna build fire at? Right here is fine. There's like no wind. Ventilated, but not too ventilated. I need to find a place to dry. There's snow freaking everywhere, dude. Here. What needs to be dry? Nope, crap, yep. Another page. Can't start a fire without a spark. Matches. Use a flint or a striker. Flint is a hard rock. And a striker is a steel object. Fine, that's a good idea. Let's keep the striker in your backpack. Well, I don't have a striker. So. Oh, I could just click that start anywhere. And I don't have a flint nor striker. I didn't realize I could just click anywhere to start it. Well, I want to find some flint so I can actually start making it. Duh. Okay, right here would be perfect. Oh! Right here would be your perfect place. Put them on. Hold on. Can I take this hammer off? Accept. Go up. Go up. Another page up here. Yeah, seen it. All the pages do like all the trees, I think. So I could bounce on those. How to build your fire. Once your equipment is assembled, lay down tinder. Use flint and striker to create sparks. The sparks catch blow on it. Place dry kindling over the tinder. Place logs. You need to find flint in the tinder thingy. Because those are wet, those need to dry. What the heck is this? Better stand on the other side so I do not crush myself. Push, come on, come on. So we need to find help. Go this way. Go this way. Someone's fire was there, I think. Huh. I'm going this way. As soon as I figure out how to get back up here. I like my temperature. It's not good to have a skirt on right now. It's really not good to have a skirt on. Can I check up here? Whoa! That scared me for a minute. I thought my computer was like broken. So, that's where I found the thing. The wet wood at. I need to see if we can go the other way. Fucking squirrel. I'm gonna get to your nest. Need to get to that nest, I feel like it's hinting. Oh, bitch. You. I need to, like, get him out of there somehow. Oh, there's another bitch. Missed that completely. Well, we got some logs. Can you just like jump? No, yes, no. This is harder than it looks, guys. God damn it. Oh. Okay, I see you. Get out of my way. fire. Tinder is twigs, dry grasses, or wild birds. Oh, shh. I have to get that bird nest. Okay. I need striker, flint, and bird's nest. That's where I crashed. Crashed it. What's this? Survival handbook. Read that. Success! See, it wasn't so hard. Wow. What's up? Okay. Crap. Am I supposed to follow him or something? I don't exactly remember where he went. Getting close though. Fuck. Oh, he just flies back and forth? No. Who up with this one? What do you expect me? Thank you. Such a nice woodpecker. Such a mean squirrel. Yeah, let's go this way. I should find the charger. My computer is at 20%. I got my charger. And it's charging. We are good. And would love for you to load faster also. If that is in any way possible, sir. It is freezing cold in my room. I'm gonna turn the heat. Weren't you loading? Ooh, wait a minute. Yep. Sorry for all that extra noise. My charger will not stay in for a minute. Come on, dude. Come on. Refresh? Let's refresh. I'm gonna refresh it. I refreshed it. It's gonna work. It's not gonna work. It better work. Taking forever for no reason at all. Okay. That's not the game I was doing this one. If I have to redo everything, I'm gonna be pissed the fuck off. I spent like 15 minutes. Okay. I was not about to redo everything. Okay, loaded. Oh. Backpack. Page. Creating simple tubes. Give me a lever and place to stand, and I'll move the earth. Never know what you might need to fashion a handmade tool. Scout wooden sticks and use the. Can be used as levers to pry and move heavy objects. But be sure to use something up to the task. A skinny stick will likely snap. Pressure treated lumber works best. A wedge is most useful in a survival situation when used as an axe or hatchet. It can be used to split wood or dress capture prey. Okay. I think that is hinting what I'm gonna have to make some. How am I supposed to get that fucking bag that I just clearly got? Should have gotten. One more try. Fuck it. What just happened? Fell down the cliff. Watch your step. Oh, was not aware of the cliff. There's a page. Grab the page. Another handbook page. Oh, did not see that coming. Signs of frostbite. Frostbite is a condition that develops when the skin is overexposed to cold. Clothing can keep only warm for so long. What elements you need to build a fire to survive. Over the next few chapters, we'll teach you how to do that. Always keep your skin covered in freezing conditions. Watch for these signs. Numbness, tingling, swelling, waxy skin. Shit. Oh, huh. Shit. Wait, where am I? Is that where I crashed? That cannot be where I crashed. Because I was nowhere near a cliff. This is someone else. Ooh, a key. Is that all I freaking needed? Was a freaking key? Hey, striker! Oh, flint. Okay, flint. No grip. Going to assume that. Can I build a fire right here? Like. My striker's not up there. Shit. There's a flint. Hold on. There's a hard rock. Glossy appearance. Why aren't my gloves on? Don't know why those were off in the first place. So basically we need to find a rock that has a glossy appearance to it. I feel like I passed that because I was not paying attention and I did not finish reading the handbook all the way. Where's a rock with a glossy appearance? I bet you we need that axe to get it out, though. That flint, no. No. Gosh, damn. Did I go up here? Crap. Oh, when I move, my thingy stays up. My temperature. I think I've been up here. I think I have, I just didn't eat anything. Oh wait, I think I got a handbook from here. Like one of the pages. What is up with the fucking animals? I feel like I'm gonna have to do something with the owls. I should build my fire in here, honestly. Don't know why I'm getting that out. Why not? Oh, I need, a wedge, which I don't have. Oh, don't try it. I already know that I can't do it. How do you know that? Know that. Go around it. Thank you. I don't know what to do here. Ah. help Log to the rescue. Just need a little hint to help me keep going. What's the name of the island I'm playing? Never mind. Yep. Nope. Yep. Claves, I hear. Okay. 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 I chased the woodpecker. I got that. I got them. What do you put there? Put on your mittens. Oh! That's why it wasn't working the first time. Because I didn't have my mittens on. I don't even know why I didn't even have my mittens on. Don't. I think that's... See, this is why, because I miss things and I don't realize things. Is that a platypus? I need to take a nap. Try this bitch. Axe handle. Don't I need that? Oh, I can use that as a lever now. Push the boulder. Don't exactly know why I need to push the boulder, but I need to push the boulder. Progressed very little. Claves. No, my instruments. Okay. Equipped. What did that do? Make me a cave. Get a bat. Oh shit. Do I have to do this without waking the bear? Shit. Where's the... Shit. Have to use the droplets to get through. I was about to say, is this where I really have to build the fire? Where's that baddie? Where is this coming from? Okay. I still need flint. Do I have to get back with- oh! Shit. Please tell me I still have it. Okay. We are good. Flint! Okay. I need to build this somewhere. How am I supposed to build this at, though? Yeah. Go over! Come on! Thank you. I have no idea where I'd build this at. Okay. Can I build it here? Okay. Remind me what to do, please. Nope, 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 nope. Lay down tinder. Tinder. This is tinder? I don't remember which one was tinder. Use flint. Whoa, and then nest. Shit. I was too wet to stay. I have the dry one. Wasn't that the dry one? Thought that was the dry one, at least. Does it say where to, like, build the fire at? Behind the boulder. Wait, so why didn't they have you get wet flint and then dry flint? Wet kindling, or whatever, and dry kindling, or whatever. I don't understand why they have you get both. What do I have to do today? Where'd the boulder go? Oh. Behind the boulder. On this side, I think. Because the wind's... On this side, because the wind's not coming. It'd have to be on this side, because... Shit, get down. Which side? fire where that bump is. So on this side, right here. Right here. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't even have tinder. This logs. No, I don't. Who is it? What do you want? Okay. Sorry about that. My brother needs to take the movie back. Where do you get tinder from, my friend? Oh, wait a minute. Tinder is the thingy. The nest. So clear space. Nest. Flint. How do you blow? No, I did all this. What the frick? Hey, you forgot a humongous patch right there. Restart. Restart. Fucking restart. I'll have to jump around. So my thing's not like all cold and stuff. So I'm like warm. Okay. But it drops pretty fast. Then that goes down, and then the tinder goes down, and then nothing says blow on fire. Oh gosh. Go behind the boulder, click on the fire. Use your mittens. Right here, I think. Close this shit. I went again. What am I not doing correctly? For real. That could be it. Yeah, 'cause then, okay.
green flag wasn't going, so I assume I did something correct. Now these stupid mother effers. Restart. Restart. Close. How can you close but you don't restart? Sorry. I thought that was a key. Okay, mug. Boom, bitch. Got a fire going. Not even buy it, dude. Episode 1. There's multiple episodes. It's still going, dude. Success, you made it through the night, but are you ready for what happens next? To be continued. What is that? What is that? What is this? What? Oh, shit. Is this about to turn into an episode of Lost or something? Wait a minute. When's episode 2 coming out then? Anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you guys next time on something, hopefully not Poptropica. Bye!